SurveyMonkey is a robust survey software platform, but is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a survey tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a SurveyMonkey customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. SurveyMonkey lets you buy targeted responses, offers a mobile application, includes password protection for surveys, and lets you distribute your surveys through text message. On the other hand, email distribution is only a part of paid SurveyMonkey plans. In addition, SurveyMonkey is not beginner-friendly, its dashboard is a bit cluttered, and it is limited in terms of custom branding your surveys. SurveyMonkey prices range from $16 to $119 per month, depending on if you purchase a personal or a business plan. Unfortunately, SurveyMonkey does not offer an annual discount or a free trial period. Questions are the backbone of any survey. Therefore, the types of questions and the order of them can greatly affect the effectiveness at capturing a respondent's information. For example, some questions are better formatted as written answers and some are better as multiple choice. Overall, SurveyMonkey's question builder is robust, but can be intimidating to use at first. SurveyMonkey lets you drag and drop questions, which makes it easier to reorder them. The solution also offers a wide variety of question types like multiple choice, checkboxes, drop-down, and written answers. SurveyMonkey also offers advanced question types like star rating, matrix scaling, payment, and A/B testing, and lets you randomize the order of your pages and questions. An advantage of SurveyMonkey is that it also offers a question bank that includes question examples for different categories like demographics, HR, and customer feedback. This tool is a time saver for those who do not want to write their own questions. After you finish creating your survey, the next step would be to distribute it. SurveyMonkey offers a wide range of robust survey distribution channels, including direct links and email. It also lets you distribute your survey through text message, which is ideal for contacts who primarily use their mobile device. SurveyMonkey lets you individually add recipients' phone numbers or include a contact group to send your survey to. You can also track responses to your texts, including sent and bounced messages, and how many surveys sent through text were fully or partially completed. After you've received all of your responses, you'll want to analyze them in an organized and conclusive manner. Therefore, you need high-quality reporting tools. Overall, SurveyMonkey's reporting tools are robust. SurveyMonkey offers a summary report for each of your entire survey. Overall, this report is informative but not very customizable. SurveyMonkey displays in a bar graph the number of respondents who scored in each percentile. SurveyMonkey also includes statistics such as the lowest score, median, highest score scored on your survey, the mean score, and the standard deviation. These statistics are especially useful if you're using your survey as a quiz. You can use these statistics to see how fair your quiz is and whether your quiz is a true representation of your respondent's skill sets. SurveyMonkey is a survey software tool that helps users with survey creation and distribution, response management, workflow automations, and data report creation. Overall, SurveyMonkey's features are robust. In terms of pricing, SurveyMonkey ranks towards the middle. We recommend SurveyMonkey for businesses that need or prefer an all-in-one platform. If you're interested, you can try SurveyMonkey today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for SurveyMonkey? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.